tell me where Obi-Wan is hiding?
If I knew, I would not tell.
As you wish.
Don't obsess about the Jedi, Lord Vader.
They could prove a danger to the Empire, my master.
Nonsense. The few surviving Jedi are scattered throughout the galaxy. This is not about the Jedi. This is about your former master, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Do not concern yourself with him or any other Jedi. They are nothing.
Yes, my master.
Good. We have much to do. There will come a time when our powers will be absolute, and none will dare challenge us. Until then, we will make our enemies fear us.
Lord Vader, our spies report the Jedi are gathering on Kassel. Tomorrow.
Is Obi-Wan among them?
He will be, according to the report.
Almost ready. I am expecting one more, but I think we can begin.
Then, perhaps, it is best to begin with why we are here.
We are here to save the Republic.
There is no Republic, Master. The Senate chose to become an Empire, remember?
Two Sith, only two. And the entire Jedi Order is laid waste. What good have the Jedi teachings been? Kill the Sith. Kill the Sith, and then their empire falls.
Difficult to do at best. I think that many guards this new emperor has. Could it be done? I don't know. Should it be tried? Yes.
If nothing is done today, it will be too late. I made my final invitation.
Master, what have you done? Choice. Whatever our fate, let us meet it as Jedi.
Vader is one, and we are many.
Where is Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Not here, Sid. His name baited your trap.
Underestimated you, young Jedi Knights. You have proven yourselves to be greater adversaries than I had anticipated. But this is not enough.
And now, I will avenge all the other Jedi who have died.
You are no match for the dark side of the Force. This is the last chance for one of you to tell me where Obi-Wan lives. Otherwise, you are... What brings you here, Commander? Commander.
Orders, my lord. The Emperor has requested your presence.
I am sorry, my master. I have disobeyed you.
Yes, you did. But I have made your disobedience useful. A story is now spreading that you tracked down a nest of Jedi traitors, 50 in all, and killed them, every last one, by yourself.
But that's not true.
That does not matter. The lie will create a legend. And the legend will drive any surviving Jedi deeper underground and